So it's still Wednesday, September 19th, 2012, and this is the daily driving. I'm on my way to home now. Got really shitty news, but that seems to be theme lately. So Google Maps says that
turn left.
Basically, the 5 South is still screwed up in that one spot.
In 600 feet, turn left.
What? Go right and then left, and now you're saying to make a U-turn where you can't make a U-turn.
Turn left. Turn left.
Isn't that like a U-turn? That's some fucked up parking right there. The guy's in the street, totally blocking the sidewalk. Totally blocking the sidewalk. Probably why I didn't want to go through this way. I forgot it takes you right through Old Town Orange. Yep, I know.
Turn left.
Will do. Don't worry, there's a stop sign there.
600 feet. Turn left.
Scenic route. Just to avoid getting stuck in 5 southbound traffic.
Turn right onto the ramp.
Thank you.